To clear the DICOM data from artifacts, use the segmentation slider carefully. Move it slowly until all artifacts disappear and the DICOM data is clear. Once the DICOM has been cleared, use the three views, including reference lines, to position the working arch as centrally as possible. Make sure you do these two steps precisely to have a good working file for all further steps.